最开头是学一些中国武术，咁就咏春拳和义拳，其后就学习西洋拳和散打啦。因为一则的持刀伤人案件就启发到我呢十年专注在兵器方面。今次有幸透过功夫传奇啦，咁就嚟到新加坡同埋印尼。其实马来武术不在乎有好多唔同嘅对策啦、套路啦、散手啦，甚至有啲用一个舞蹈嘅形式去练习嘅。喺我呢十年嘅教马来武术嘅期间里面啦，咁我累积咗一啲经验同埋一啲领悟啦。咁睇下可唔可以喺呢度揾到更大嘅突破啦，同埋可以希望可以喺唔同嘅师傅身上学到更高嘅技术，相信对我嘅武术都一定有所提升。
我本身就是教咏春拳的，是一套讲求简单直接的功夫，应用的层面都是民间智慧啊，解决问题这些这样层面的。但是我在网上见到师奶马来武术呢，他们使用的层面就阔很多，他们讲民间智慧又有用，特种部队又有用，军方都有学习这种功夫，所以希望今次透过这个旅程，我可以感受到一下马来武术的威力。
Puncak Silat was the traditional martial art of the Southeast Malays, rumored to have originated near Sumatra and Java in the 6th century. In order to find the roots of Silat, Jerry and Evan arrive in Bandung, Indonesia. They wish to understand the fighting system of Silat. Silat went through years of transformation. Various regions evolved their own sects. Sifu Gunding is an expert on different sect characteristics with more than 35 years teaching experience. This time, he is imparting the basic fist form theory of the West Java system.
Now about power, yeah? From here, relax, yeah? You hard your muscle only the end of movements, here, yeah? And you can tap your arm like this.Spiral. Yeah.
直拳嘅時候點解會掂呢度咧？你見我哋啲手都紅曬，原因因為 tap 呢一個位置就係要你去停止你嘅動作啦，係啦，再去轉另一個動作。如果唔係嘅話，你唔知道去到幾長，你先停。咁所以就係有好多呢啲咁嘅頭先嗰啲咁嘅動作。
Your power only here. Not here.
Okay.
Yeah.You can relax your finger like this, not like this.
Okay.
From this position, you can grab and punch again. Okay. Yeah.
我一路练咧，即系都跟我就系同我自己练嘅拳术里边有一样嘢好似嘅，即系头先佢讲起争呢动作，同我哋做呢动作好似嘅，所以我就唔系太难去拿捏。咁所以可能咧，两样嘅比较咧。我哋用嘅時間可能會短少少，即係例如個重心，我哋個軸心冇咁大嘅，佢哋嘅軸心咧就比較大啲，即係可能用傳統呢個方法咁練咧，你嘅力量會好容易用咗出嚟，因為個動作大啊嘛。咁但係問題就係佢由呢度轉過去咧，要嘅時間會多啲嘅。
即係佢頭先分嗰度就係分咗高位，佢又撳呢度，因為驚你 overheat 咁樣打過去，咁所以呢度佢就停喺呢度，低位佢就撳呢度，即係其實係俾學生係可以容易去理解到，我撳呢度就打低，撳呢度打高，即係幾明確咯。嗰個
機制幾得意，即係教你點樣停低自己隻手。如果你打一場交咧，你啲手係不受控制，四方八面咁飛咧，你俾人 counter 你輸曬。所以我哋一定要做任何動作都要學點樣停低你隻手。
我哋頭先練就係我去攻擊嘅時候 ，Jerry 一見到我喐就已經係做動作啦。如果將呢一個系統一路練嘅話，練到肌肉有記憶咧，隨時喺一個或者一個智慧嘅狀況啦，咁對方一喐手嘅時候，你就可以好容易去掌握到、控制到成個局面。
玩嘢。
The footwork of Silat is chiefly made up of triangular steps.During attack and defense, both feet track like an invisible triangle and coordinate with the upper body to construct a three-dimensional wushu system.
You have to imagine the triangle.
Yes.
Triangle. One, two, three. Yes. One there. Two, here. Two. three, four, there. Four, okay. One, two, three. Again. Again. One, 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 two.
頭先嗰段咧，由步伐開始咧，就三角形嗰個咧，我就開始睇到佢個系統點行啦。即係咧，原來佢係定式有唔同噶啦。咁但係去到尾就將定式砌埋一齊。咁咧，我對我嚟講就有啲困難，因為即係啱啱接觸佢啦。咁變咗咧，變咗好多動作咧，其實就我只係記到頭嗰兩三下，但係之後再砌落去，我砌唔翻啦。
One, two, if someone block like this, yeah, we continue this here and.
但係頭先阿師傅對我哋做少少即係對策嘅動作咧，咁我哋見到其實所有佢嘅攻擊動作都係由頭先嗰啲基本度變出嚟。
佢哋可能用多啲會用輕埋嘅動作。喺我哋自己嚟講咧，打直拳嘅話，可能有個撞擊呢度會受傷。即係如果可能我比較
弱少少，
弱少少啊，對方身形比較大，撞擊嘅時候可能會有碰撞。但係好多建議都係用個輕埋咯。咁呢個撞擊落去嘅話就會比較好好多。
幾嗰種感覺好得意，即係好似係大家個起點唔一樣，但係個追求嘅目標係一樣。咁但係你諗下，我哋身處香港同印尼個距離咁遠，但係喺功夫嘅理解嘅層次上面，原來都係若干嘅接近咧。咁呢個對我哋玩功夫嘅人嚟講係一個幾好嘅，
有大幫助。
After the basic training in Bandung, Jerry and Evan visit a small village in Garut, 70 kilometers away. They will explore further the combat techniques of Silat. Sifu Tsetsep's knowledge of Silat and weaponry are well-rounded. Since 2014, he started participating in action choreography for movies and entered the Hollywood film industry in recent years. He hopes to introduce Silat to more people.Silat has a long history originating on the battlefield and later transformed into civil use, chiefly as a self-defense technique.
Like taking. Yeah. This exercise can be changed like this, can we? Yeah. Can we open? Can we put a little bit like this? Can we put like this? But still get the center.
若干程度上咧，佢講嘅理論同我自己嘅系統咧有啲似嘅，即係同我玩嘅功夫。佢好多動作咧都係唔使死記嘅，佢講一個原則嘅啫。譬如講中線啦，咁當對方有啲拳打嘅時候咧，佢一邊手做咗個防線之後咧，佢就唔使理究竟你有幾快幾慢，我一條線集曬，你無限咁多個可能。
Here because this far again，
同埋係好合理嘅。佢嘅打法係即係充滿住邏輯嘅，但係佢有啲概念同我都有啲分別嘅。例如咧，阿師傅教啲手咧就要盡量貼住個身嚟做嘅，即係當對方打嘅時間，佢要我貼住個身嚟做。佢嘅解釋就係、是，當我手越貼近自己嘅身體嘅時候咧，我個曝光就好細，對面嗰個人就會比較難察覺，唔知道我做緊乜。但係調翻轉喺國術個系統裏邊咧，我哋盡量希望佔據出邊嘅空間嘅，即係你一打我時間，我啲手要盡量喺出邊。你再打我時間，由於我手已經喺出邊啊嘛，咁所以我截到嘅機會大啲。咁啊，當然呢度有一個取捨喺度。我哋留隻手出邊，對方做擒拿機會就大啦。
其實佢就係話一拳打埋我呢度，攞到好近嘅時候，跟住佢就話個幅度唔好咁大啊嘛。咁所以佢一落就 drop 咗落嚟，咁呢隻手就一定會出嚟，因為有個空位俾你打埋啊嘛。咁所以我哋就係一呢個時候咧，同時間呢拳又到。咁所以佢打你上面嘅時候，其實已經係踢埋你啦。
When we walk.And someone come from here, from this side, and then attack. We cannot block because it's too late, right? If I block like this, it still come. And then we cannot block with the normal because the normal is like this, right? Before, it's the normal. But like this is not normal anymore because cannot reach with this. So the sword, the jurus, this one, is for that. When it's coming, you just do this. And the elbow come. And this, if you just to hit, not to block, just come.And it's coming. Even another hand coming, we already prepare for it.
當如果有人喺呢一邊做進攻嘅時候咧，佢係講緊用呢個動作，因為正常人嚟講，你一打我呢拳，佢可能呢邊手去做，或者即係根本唔夠時間去處理噶嘛。 個拳已經到啦嘛。咁所以佢哋用嘅方法就是一力，佢就用呢、這個動呢、這個動作，即係講緊喺瞬間裏邊用呢一個方法去做防禦嘅。佢有講緊準備下嘅情況發生嘅動作，或者係唔準備情況之下發生嘅事情，佢都有方法解決。
Yeah, that's also good. Yeah. Just this. Mm. See? But not great. Just like this. If we are the first attacker, we have to give a fishing that he will follow our rule. So my rule is you have to block me to there. So that's our rule, right? So that's why you have to punch there. This will.
師傅講咧，佢哋要。Fishing 要俾個陷阱咗，我要用到我的功夫咧，一定要將佢拉入嚟我嗰盤棋裏邊，我先做得到。即係我要佢玩我個遊戲。咁我點樣令佢玩我遊戲咧？好簡單啫，我打佢就得。我一打佢，佢會擋嘅，唔係我啲動作咪出嚟咯。
原理就係因為佢哋嘅手法係放埋，係用兵器嗰度。
嗯。
因為如果齋就係咁，大家拳腳去肉搏嘅話咧，咁可能打起上嚟咧就真係得個陷阱，即係可能大家會搏到拳。
嗯。
但係喺我俾個陷阱你踩嘅時候。可能呢啲位置已經落，可能如果用刀法嘅話，可能已經落到，或者可能我俾你嘅時候，可能佢呢把刀已經係 cut 咗你嘅手。咁所以佢哋馬來武術最大特色，除咗係手法之外，其實背後佢嘅兵器都有佢嘅意思喺裏邊。
呢個緊要，呢個我就嚟今次希望可以見識得到呢樣嘢，因為喺我哋個系統嚟講咧，即係我自己系統咋，我哋冇乜兵器嘅，我哋得一棍一刀，但係其他嘅。短兵器啊，點樣可以搏落個近身戰度咧？我好想一間可以見識得到。Thank you。我佢分嘅時候都仲會用啲食過嘅。Thank you。唔會整個炸豆腐嘅。
係啊，想唔想試下成個印尼最辣嘅
嗰個流
番茄？
交俾你。我感覺都幾得意，即係呢個文化上好大分別。如果香港我用落手食嘅方法，咁屋企人一定會話你啊嘛。係。但係呢度對地彎轉就係嚇，佢哋要用翻雙手嚟做。
嗯。
所以感覺好得意，感覺好得意，同埋啲嘢都比較辣啲。
係嘛？
我哋學功夫啦，有功夫有功夫文化，人哋生活有生活嘅文化。咁所以有時睇食嘢呢啲嘢咧，你都會對。即係我哋練習嗰啲朋友咧，會認瞭解多啲咯。
係啊，即係短短一餐飯咁樣，中途啊，咁已經係學識咗點樣將一團飯猜到好似一座小山。
其實好難。
係啊，因為其實即係訓練緊一個耐性。
嗯。
係啊，因為你如果你一紮攞你又食唔到，你真係要猜到咁樣一柱。
係。
咁你擺落口咧先可以啱啱好入到口。
我由呢度食咗麻煩。真係好大汗，好辣，即係可能我特別。
每個武術家都有佢嘅弱點。
係啊，呢下真係俾人篤正個死穴。你打我拳我唔驚啊，你個食個辣椒我真係驚嘅。
In the world of Silat, the fist form training goes first, and the weaponry training will follow when the fist rationale is fully grasped.Eventually, the two will be complementary. The Silat weapons are rich in variety and connect with daily life, like the commonplace sarong, long pole, short pole, and various types of small knives.
How to change the position is from here, we turn, then back again. Yeah.
For effective weapon usage, one must start with the fundamentals, as during combat, striking orientations are infinite. One must be familiar with various knife holding methods so as to react effectively.
One, two, three, changing.
你見師傅玩咧，佢哋全部都係由點樣係一個引口或者 edge up 啦，點樣去轉到 edge down， 即係你一定係要訓練個手指嗰個靈敏度啦。咁佢最難，我覺得都係由一邊 transfer 去另外一邊，因為佢喺套路嗰度去做咗啲 transfer， 譬如你頭先 blocking 咁樣做啲 transfer 嗰啲動作咧，其實如果你真係唔係學開呢樣嘢咧，你好難會去睇得到佢點樣。
Now we have seen that it is knife, and then people will not saw the knife when it's come. So that's why you have to be ready how to block it. Because if, for example, if I just do like this, he will do like that and then come. If I do, for example, like this there, also he will try to get there or just turn to there, and then still stop me. If he is the advanced, right? So that's why with the wrist, we just block and then after control it. If he tries to do another thing, he can come to here. Yeah, good. And then taking, so this more faster, and then just take it down and take. If you have time to control. To here. So we have to do here. And it's too strong. Hey, it's still there.
佢講解緊係唔同嘅 direction， 譬如我轉咗過嚟嘅時候，佢又點樣破我？跟住我向呢啲位嘅時候，佢又點樣順翻我啲力走咧？即係灌輸我哋一定要去練嘢唔同角度，因為最緊要安全。
When it comes, just be good.Even he tried to stop me, I can feel.
有翻其實擊控破嘅三個原則喺度。佢一開頭係擊咗我隻手先，其次再控住我，係啦，跟住最高層次嘅就係佢唔俾我見到，因為如果我視線望到師傅嘅話咧，我就隨時可以做還擊。所以佢頭先將我個頭擰歪，咁我呢度喺依個情況底下，我完全係發揮唔到我嘅反擊啊！
聚焦唔到嘢，
係
明白。
It's easy, right? This can be also get here and then come.But that's not safe. For me, also for him. For me, it's got the jail. My family also not good. For you also, you died, and your family not good. So this can be make a war between the family after. So that's why our system always try to be controlled. Like you cannot attack me, and then take over the knife, but still try to be safe, not stab you directly.Because when you have a system directly, when you open and then stop this, it's become a habit. When you have a chance to stop a person, directly stop without thinking.
我最欣賞佢除咗手法之外，另外一樣嘢就係佢教識我哋要去保護人哋。當你想最嬲尾嗰一下嘅時候，就其實你要停啦，因為你要諗下你自己嘅 family 啦，諗下人哋嘅 family， 即係所以其實我覺得係幾好嘅一個教育咯，因為起碼佢會咁樣教到下一代嘅話咧，咁起碼下一代嘅全部人都會覺得呢一樣嘢係 self defence， 而唔係攞嚟攻擊，係攞嚟自衛嘅。
The Silat wooden dummy is structured akin to the Chinese kung fu wooden dummy. The bridge hands are highly flexible.Vividly interactive. Besides training hand sensitivity, it enriches martial arts combinations as well.
This hitting is also not really hitting. When you come here, it's come. Just to make it confuse and trap you, you come. And this also, maybe not so hitting, but you feel, see?Make you confused because when I hit here, your head coming down.
Yes.
And just hit by that because you are taller than me.
對方高過佢嘅話，佢會諗辦法令到佢嘅頭會同你 balance， 佢先再攻擊。佢冇理由一開頭就攞高隻手打，佢就好多空位啊。咁所以頭先佢就組織咗就係控佢嘅腳嘅時候，咁啊 Jerry 個反應就係 drop 低咗，一落咗嘅時候就同佢嘅頭 balance 嘅話，佢就可以用最簡單最直線去做一個攻擊。
To make you confused, maybe not. Yeah, see, maybe not so hard, but make you confused. And so just touching, taking.
咁佢當我做某個動作嘅時候咧，我就相應俾翻一啲我嘅系統嘅反應佢。當我上身俾到少少阻力佢咧，佢就已經即刻將個進攻嘅路線咧由上邊轉咗去下邊。佢每一個動作。 將啲角度啦，同埋線路cut到咧，我得翻一個位置可以出。咁所以喺個環境裏邊咧，其實頭先嗰啲收集物嚟咧，我都用咗一啲我哋個系統嘅槓桿去做。但係喺即係一個短暫嘅交流裏邊啦，其實就已經係即係我自己都好滿足啦。因為咧，我體驗到就係我搶完一個位置之後咧，啊，原來我都有個空間嘅。咁但係之後會點咧？其實我收如果再伸多兩寸，件事可能唔係咁噶啦。我收再伸多兩寸嘅時間，觸及到佢嗰條危險線咧，佢嘅系統一啟動。咁可能我要爆聲落個地噶啦，我覺得呢個係一個好好經驗。
我玩了十年的馬來武術咧，今次是我第一次真真正正係睇到一個 live band 的 show 咁樣啦。即係沙師傅咧係一個荷里活的新名啦，咁佢透過電影設計很多新穎的動作，咁放喺培育一班小朋友啊，培育一班年輕人咧。咁去到我聽師傅講到話，如果第時真係即係一套戲裏面需要用到年輕人的話咧，咁佢就已經有很多的人喺度幫到佢手啦。
呢一間練習嘅地方咧，係喺一條鄉入邊，喺一條村入邊嘅。其實佢哋呢個地方唔係一個好富裕嘅地方嚟嘅。咁佢哋如果能夠透過呢個功夫，透過呢種武術，可以令佢哋離開呢個地方，走得好遠嘅話，咁其實功夫就改變咗靈魂。因為佢哋去到遠嘅地方，見到唔同嘅人，就產生唔同嘅機會。即係呢一批佢哋成功咗嘅話咧，我相信佢哋會更加多人願意去投入呢種武術。對佢哋嚟講，學功夫當然係令到佢哋可以強身健體啊、智慧啊等等等等等。但係另外最重要係可以將佢哋嘅命運改變咗。
Sometimes in a week I have to go Jakarta and back again to Garut just to make it a balance between how I can still join in the movie to make a good advertisement about silat, but also I have to back again to the village teach the student.I teach not only silat, also another subject. When I can give a good thing to my family, also later can give to my neighbor, give to the community, so become big and big. This is a good influence also to my student, to my kids, that you have to be a balance in everything. It's not always money that you have to get, but it's also about the good thing that you have to share with another.Sometimes join in a performance in the village without payment. It's normal for us because that's a life. Not always because I already have a good salary in the movie. So when back again to the village, I don't want to be in the free performance again or volunteer performance again. No, I give to them the good education that should be balanced.
今次呢个旅程啦。咁就一路體驗到馬來武術嗰種訓練方法，佢哋嗰個系統係點樣？咁我不斷都會成日反思，就係究竟如果我面對佢哋，我應該點樣做呢？究竟我處唔處理到呢？我好想睇我今次咧呢一個嘅機會咧，可以同 Evan 大家玩一玩，睇下可唔可以做到我自己嘅嘢，而亦都可以喺呢個環境睇到佢嘅功夫對我影響有幾大。
咁我以前都係學咏春拳嘅，咁以前好多老前輩都同我講同門技身型，咁但係我到我而家出嚟自己教馬來武術啦，咁睇下會唔會我跳出咗呢一個框框，咁唔同身高唔同體重嘅話，睇下可唔可以發揮到我自己嘅長處，同阿 Jerry 師兄睇下可唔可以進行一場少少嘅較量。
呢個我哋個交流都太快咯，即係感覺上大家都係鬥追短位，雙手互換。咁啊，我希望入佢內圍，佢希望走去外邊，我都盡量追住佢。咁所以大家其實咧都係鬥做本能上嘅嘢。你有咩感覺？
都係其實本能，因為。
你冇夾過嘅情況底下咧，你做呢啲，因為其實喺我自己打，我都係去咗隻手先，即係我一開頭我唔會追你個形式，我一定控咗隻手先，跟住我就控啦，即係喺我自己嗰度，跟住我就揾位大咯呢啲。
啱嘅。
係
啦，
即係頭先我咁樣，當你一攞我時間，你頭先我一撲，我一定追翻條線。係，
冇錯。
嗱，咁跟住你就係啦，我都係講，我都係收住條線。係。
係
啦，大家都做。
In the next part, Jerry and Evan will visit Singapore. They will train together with the national team and then take part in a final contest. After completing the traditional training in Indonesia, Jerry and Evan go to Singapore to experience modernized martial arts training. Since 2000, Silat has been introduced into primary and secondary schools as one of the extracurricular activities in Singapore, which also includes simple self-defense techniques. Silat pertains to an all-round combat regime with diversified martial arts systems. Through years of evolution, various sects were generated regionally. Sifu Pa Meng is not only a Silat Sifu, but a school teacher as well.
Self-defense is ultimate most important in Silat. Likewise, if you were being attacked, you must not retaliate. You must not, but you can defend yourself. While saving yourself, you don't hurt your enemies. If you were to attack me with a pinch, let's say you pinch here, I've been attacked, but I cannot retaliate. I must save myself by release myself from your pinch, and I go. I'm safe, and you are not hurt. You hold my hand like this. Nah, yeah, hold. As I told you, as a normal person, you have to be scared. When you're scared, you touch your nose. Then you take this hand and you lipat like that, okay?
啱啱頭先佢做嗰個示範咧，即係如果我掂唔到個鼻，咁點算咧？其實佢講一個好深嘅武術嘅理論喺度嘅。我教功夫咧，經常都同啲學生講就係，我哋。 如果改變唔到人咧，請你改變你自己。即係話咧，有啲情況，如果你推住我隻手咁樣計咧，即係你隻手推住推過嚟啦。我影響唔到佢噶嘛，但我影響到我自己噶嘛。咁但係頭先阿師傅咧，就係佢用咗一個好似開玩笑咁嘅形式，而用呢個咁搞笑嘅方法去達到一個好深嘅武術層次咧，我覺得呢個方法係非常之好用。
尤其是你見到佢頭先咪好似搣住個皮，係啦，咁其實好簡單就係。 你揾隻手向下，係一扯，扯翻自己個皮，係啦，即係好似呢啲我哋好少會考究呢啲，諗唔到㗎，係啊，我哋諗唔到啊，
肢要專教小朋友先做到㗎。
Ready, five, six, seven, go, juice, hot, soup, go, juice, hot, soup, go, juice, hot.
佢教我嗰一刻，我覺得好似跳健康舞咁，即係俾咗個 beat 我，咁我要按住個 beat 嚟做。 咁但係我相信呢個亦都係一個比較古老，即係傳統啲嘅教法，咁令到就係師生之間嘅互動會強啲咧。
Go, juice, and sub, and yep, and
pa。馬來武術好多都講求對策啦、套路啦、散手啦，同埋有啲舞蹈嘅。咁頭先師傅教我哋啲動作都係要你模仿前面有個敵人，點樣做一啲唔同嘅對策，咁啊去放翻落去一個套路裏邊。同埋最有個特色嘅就係師傅咧就會用音樂俾個節奏自己，因為玩武術最緊要係個節奏，係啦。咁你有節奏感嘅時候，你打出嚟所有 movement 咧，你都會打得好。Somebody knock on your head, you gotta block her and poke the eye, and then
grab the hand and pull it, bring it to the side and break the hand into two. Give your elbow and throw forward. That's how your enemy will roll. Actually, it's not a joke at all. It's a real thing. This is an artistic way to make use of the techniques to defend and release yourself so that nobody will get offended. Nobody will know that you know martial arts so much. It's only something normal that you do. I've been teaching this type of techniques in primary school, secondary school, especially those schools with bullies problem. We're going to share some general knowledge about everything in Pencaksilat, especially in the context of the history.
Besides self-defense techniques, Sifu Pa Meng also teaches the history of Silat. Silat was the traditional martial arts of Southeast Malays, rumored to have been affected by Indian and Chinese martial arts in its early stages. As Silat survived via oral instructions and personal examples, very few historical archives and literature exist. Since Silat's introduction into the Southeast Asian Games and the Asian Games, the Singapore National Silat Team gave birth to many world champions. Today, Jerry and Evan will have the opportunity to train together with them and finally have a contest with them.
Faster.
You facing there. Up. See the opponent. Knee up higher. No blocking. Go. Faster, Jerry.
很強的運動量，很強。這是一個接近比賽的節奏，以及由於有團隊的精神，你不能抓流灘。即是我們的團隊不是一個業餘的團隊，他們是一個代表國家的國家隊，所以那個強度是很強。他們的平均年紀，剛才我跟他們聊過，他們是22、23歲。 即是我的一半，所以我和他一起的時候，我都盡量不想自己幾多歲，盡量去做，踢多一腳就得一腳，因為能夠在國家隊裏面訓練，是很多人人生的夢想來的。
你聽到個教練講係咁 harder， 係其實一路push緊你，令到你個戰鬥力一路上升，令到你一路啲腎上腺乜嘢都一路向上向上。冇錯冇錯，好好呢個感覺。
入到嚟已經唔係講年紀，唔係講你邊度嚟。 係講你個心係邊度嚟？你個心係一個武者啊，係個普通人啦，呢個就睇得到。如果你一個練功夫嘅人咧，喺個武者喺個訓練過程裏邊，你就唔會俾自己打倒。
我踢幾多腳，我唔理傷唔理痛唔理甩唔甩皮，總之我盡量去做。呢個就係一個運動員或者一個舞者應該有嘅心態。
年紀一個年齡一個數字，我哋排除呢一個數字，一路踢一路踢，踢得幾多得幾多。
冇錯 ，OK。
Ready？
打
邊？打邊？打邊？Okay guys, now we learn for dropping technique. Okay, first we do just the crocodile technique. Okay, first step you just stand like this, kuda-kuda. Okay, leg left first, just go in, and the right leg just push and turn. One and two.
This is the crocodile technique. As required by the formal contest, traditional forms have transformed into new martial arts movements. After practicing the crocodile technique, they challenge the more difficult scissors technique.
The right leg in hip,
yeah,
and the left leg in
behind the knee.
Behind the knee. Okay.
So, 由一个定点位置度啱距离，跟住身体张开，跟住双脚接触，跟住再扭动身体，全部动作头先我讲嗰堆嘢咧。在大概半秒以下要完成，同埋頭先個教練都同我講咧，呢個係一個屬於高難度嘅動作，即係比賽上面咧，如果用到咧，就應該可以攞到好多分，啊，對方好難追，咁所以呢個技巧咧，係即係對我呢個完全初學嘅人嚟講係好難拿捏。
你係要靠一個距離嘅控制，你要自己判斷係邊個位跳埋去嘅時候 ，jump 起，仲要連埋你嘅身體扭動。因為如果唔係，你就算俾你夾到個敵人，你唔識落地嘅，你自己都會傷。咁啊，盡量試啦，乜都試啦。因為始終我哋要吸收人哋而家每一日教緊我哋嘅嘢，我哋盡量去發揮啦，叫做係咪？
咁啊，所以你睇到佢信心比我強好多。佢諗點用啊嘛，我諗點唔中嘅，係嘛？你睇佢幾強，我係諗點樣唔中就得㗎啦。
In Singapore, silat has become an extracurricular activity of primary and secondary school children. This traditional martial art has evolved into a competitive sport. However, this evolution did not come about without any struggle.
People are not happy. Why you are doing this art? You break it out to be a sport and it diluted the skill, the art of pencak silat. So we have transformed that, we have changed that. Then there's a lot of struggle, there's a lot of unhappiness. But nevertheless, we start to include that you must have the stance, you must have the hand pattern, despite you punch and kick and throws, and do a lot of things to get points. Where we need to have the young ones to come forward and understand what is this sport all about. So, sports can bring the culture, the tradition up there.
Jerry and Evan will compete with the Singapore National Silat team. They are preparing diligently, and in order to know yourselves and know your enemy, they researched on the team's daily training.
One. 剛才看過他們練習， 即係好似一個方程式咁樣咧，即係佢哋用 number 去數字去做啦。個教練講話，一咁佢哋又做啲咩，二又做啲乜嘢，咁靠一個肌肉記憶一路練習咧，慣性咗咁樣練習，即係當佢哋同人哋比賽嘅時候，對方嚟一踢腳，佢就已經知道要自己做啲乜嘢啦。即係喺一個反射神經好強嘅練習方式。
頭先睇到佢哋一個訓練方法啦，咁但係喺我角度嚟講，就似係一個以武術基礎為原則嘅遊戲。咁啊，當然啦，呢個遊戲就個體能要求要好高啦。嚇，咁點解會叫佢做遊戲呢？因為佢哋有好多規則嘅，即係佢哋唔俾打嘅地方咧係都幾多嘅，譬如頭啦，佢只係集中進攻咧有規格嗰個位置。咁所以變咗咧，由於個受擊嘅地方咁細咧，咁所以變咗佢哋咧就要好小心出擊，因為當個動作如果譬如佢踢嘅時候踢失咗咧，嗰個機會就會落咗喺防守嗰邊。咁我見到頭先佢哋做嘅時候咧，就大家都係玩緊一個點與線嘅遊戲，即係話咧就一個就引對方出招，一個就準備去捉佢只腳，或者係咧。一個就盡量做啲假動作咧，去引對方跌入自己嘅打擊嘅範圍裏邊。個男方咧，佢打擊嘅距離可以好長，咁所以變咗個女仔好難入去。當入去嘅時候咧，個男仔已經準備定，即係將佢縮到咁樣。即係如果放喺一個冇規格、冇規則嘅情況之下咧，佢哋嘅身體質素啊、動作嘅即係嗰力量啊等等等等，都係可以痛擊佢對手，一定冇問題。
講起策略，我啱啱已經研究到啦，我就同阿張瑜師傅講，有兩樣嘢即係我睇穿咗嘅，係啦，呢個遊戲規則就係、是、第一，唔好俾佢踢到；第二，我哋唔好起腳。
Silat contest is composed of three rounds. Each round lasts for 2 minutes. The one with the higher score will be the winner.
This game 咧，嗰個攞分嘅情況咧，就係拳打身咧就一分嘅，拳打身就一分。咁咧，但係嗰個下數咧，無論我打一拳係一分啦，或者我連續打佢六拳都好咧，佢都計分嘅啫。
咁樣踢過去咧，就清晰嘅話都係攞兩分。接咗腳落地嘅話咧，即係摔到對方咧，就一分加三分，係啦，咁 total 四分嘅。咁我哋今朝有練過嗰啲直頭好似鱷魚嗰啲咧，你跌咗落地啦，咁又我有三分嘅。
嗯，盡量做啦嚇，但係最吊鬼嘅就係到我哋目前為止，我都唔知道邊個打嘅。
係啦，
因為都未有對手嘅資料喺度，咁所以希望一出嚟嗰個唔會係一個好高大或者身高手長啦。
比賽輸贏都係其次嚟，因為始終我就係想透過比賽睇下可唔可以知道自己有啲咩不足嘅地方，或者可以喺對方身上學到嘢啦。咁難得嘅機會，都係想睇下會唔會呢幾日練過嗰啲動作，睇下會唔會可以喺今次嗰度可以發揮到少少出嚟。幾刺激，因為始終都係一個有規則性限制咗好多唔做唔到嘅動作。你見我打嘅時候都有啲位都我都踢錯咗咁所以好刺激嘅。因為落到場嘅時候就真係教可能係講緊一個速度嘅競技啦，係啦，咁同埋對方啲腳好重。
Hey!
咁我自己喺長處嗰度都發揮到嘅，因為我都知道自己踢腳快嘅話，咁都可以喺對方身上攞到啲分嘅。咁但係對自己嚟講唔算係一個完美啦，即係仲可以繼續做得再好啲嘅。
雷斯利，出嚟。
衷心欣賞馬來武術嘅長處，你見佢頭先嗰一下教剪腳，好少武術會見得到呢一種咁嘅技術。咁所以透過今次嘅友誼賽啦，可以知道自己有啲咩不足嘅地方。咁啊，到時再翻到香港，再努力啲挑戰自己。
盡量發揮啦，因為而家我哋作客嚟到人哋嘅主場。就玩人哋嘅規則，咁係對我嚟講咧，就已經放低曬一啲所謂贏輸嘅概念噶啦，亦都唔存在話邊個門派對邊個門派，而係講我自己究竟我可以做幾多，同埋喺嘅過程裏邊我帶到幾多嘢走。我開頭一見到入嚟嘅時間，我心諗哇，呢個小朋友都唔應該唔會好大壓力嘅啫，啊，佢哋真係禮遇我啦。我同佢玩嘅時候咧，其實佢對我嘅距離係完全掌握咗，加上就係當我想進攻嘅時候咧，佢有好多二段嘅改變，即係話當我進攻嘅時候，佢可以退到一個啱嘅距離，跟住迅速再做反擊。
When you think it's near enough to kick, just go.
Okay.俾佢外表黑咗嚟，仲走快。我盡量開頭都想做啲穩手突擊嘅動作，即係我都係守住，睇下對方有冇空間俾我可以知道佢嘅實力去到邊啦。但係唔好即係做唔到啊！
You can push the leg away. Yeah. Remember, we train it?
Yes.
Push the leg away, give one kick.
Okay. 唔知我對手咩人嚟嘅，佢就一路都唔話俾我聽。咁到當我打完之後咧，我覺得唔好對路，咁跟住我就問一問我個指導員啦。我指導員就話佢一個三屆嘅世界冠軍。頭先同我打嗰個亦都係17歲世界冠軍嚟。17歲世界冠軍，咁啊唔使講啦。
其實總括咗呢一段旅程啦，我覺得我嘅砌圖開始慢慢慢慢現形。我開頭學武術，以為淨係得手法得技術，但係其實原來當你有咗技術嘅時候，你就要知道好多關於你背後武術嗰個歷史啦、嗰啲文化啦啊，同埋好多人際關係。咁所以而家我覺得我嘅砌圖開始慢慢慢慢完整。當然我幅砌圖好大，但係起碼我知道我自己嘅方向，慢慢慢慢可以完完整整咁去令到我自己嘅武術呢一個砌圖係做得再完美一點。
每個地方嘅師傅都有佢自己一套嘅信念，冇信念嘅功夫傳揚唔到落去。所以我開頭教拳嘅時候咧，我都會側重於喺啲技藝上邊啦，即係我應該點做得好啲咧？即係譬如個動作點可以爆發力大啲啊，或者係個動作準程度多啲。但係隨住我有機會見得唔同嘅武術家咧，我而家一路教我都發覺我啲改變咗，我開始多咗少少理念，即係話有時我同啲學生講，你一路練功夫，其實你發唔發覺你可以改變到你嘅人嘅弱點？例如有啲人好容易放棄啦，例如有啲人係冇規律嘅。或者有些人比較心急啲嘅，好希望一步就可以完成。我開始想透過教功夫，能夠改變到佢哋嘅人，即係我覺得功夫係可以改變人生的。